Good morning. My name is Oliver Higgins, and today I'm going to talk to you about what I've learned in TLC and learning in life in general. Essentially, anything is possible when it comes to learning in life. It all depends on how much effort you put in towards that idea or that topic. I learned this over my 2 years of Trek. I actually came to realize this during the end of freshman year. I had very low grades, and I kind of got a grip on the system towards the end, and I knew what was expected of me as a student. During last year, you could say I was in the pit for the better half, but only started to climb out when it was just a little bit too late. Armed with the knowledge from last year, I went into TLC with a better understanding of who I was as a student. Ultimately realizing that I was in the pit led to a blessing in disguise. After going through half the year with no desire to excel in reading, writing, or note-taking, I would procrastinate, and I wouldn't manage my time very well. And in result, I had lots of low grades and poor grades and late assignments. This last year, I started off on a better foot. I managed my time in class way better than the previous year, and I learned how to properly pay attention in class. But for the times where I didn't understand or even know what to do, I would call a friend, look on the website, but if that didn't work, I would go into class the next day with nothing. And I would ask questions and get a tutorial pass if I was still confused. In TLC, we work a lot in groups. I think the best part about working in groups with friends is when I get stuck, I know I have a friend that I can turn to ask for help. Everyone wants to work in groups with their friends so they can hang out. But being in a group for me with my friends is more than just that. I know that if I'm not on top of my stuff, they'll tell me that I need to meet these benchmarks or meet these deadlines. I'm looking forward to new classes and new classes and new topics, but also taking the skills that I've learned over the last 2 years and applying them to junior and senior year. I now know how to properly ask questions from both my peers and my teachers. I now know how to prioritize my subjects and due dates. I now know how to manage my time in school and out of school. I now know what teachers are looking for and how to reach their goals. I hope that some of you will relate to my problems and walk out of here with a strategy and ideas on how to manage your time in school and out of school.